Hague Humanity Hub, where the Center for Humanitarian Data has its offices here in The Hague. And we're here to explore the Data Fellows program to bring different areas of technical expertise into the center and help us deliver on our mission to improve lives by connecting people to data. There are four fellows in the inaugural program, and they come from a variety of different backgrounds, both in terms of technical expertise and their professional experience.
My expertise is the intersection of journalism and information design, also data analysis.
The problem I focus on here is trying to see how we can tell data stories more consistently in the humanitarian sector. That way we can make the most use of the data sets we have. So one example is a story I'm working on. I'm trying to tell an immersive story about how an internally displaced person's journey to safety will look like, so making the public more aware of their situation.
My expertise is to apply data science methodologies, processes, and algorithms on education data. The problem I'm trying to solve is to extract knowledge and information from data that is related to attack on education and out-of-school children. An example would be a missing indicator within one country, but it's existent within the other. So it would lay out a roadmap for the center and its partners to fill out this gap.
I work in the world of data and information as a humanitarian, and I've been working in humanitarian response, first in public health, now looking at data and information systems and disasters. Bringing different people from backgrounds and communities together is a really necessary thing in our sector, as we want to learn and do new things and improve the way that we work.
As a predictive analytics data fellow, my role here was understanding once we have food insecurity predicted or projected in a certain area, what would be the amount of financing or funding required to de-escalate that situation.
We're having a showcase event at the end of the fellowship to highlight the work that the fellows have done and expose our partners in the broader humanitarian community here in The Hague and farther afield to the solutions that they've developed. Each of the fellows delivered a concept or a solution that we can take and run with, which is really exciting. In 8 weeks, they were able to solve a problem and contribute to our thinking on how to better address those problems in the field.
I hope by taking this example, the humanitarian sector could see like how they can develop more immersive storytelling or data storytelling.
The Data Fellow program is really exciting, intriguing, and you can learn a lot within a short period of time.
Two things I learned from my research is that understanding humanitarian decision making is a difficult process, but a very important one. The second thing I learned is that engagement with people around data is crucial.
The program was amazing. What I'm going to take away is that almost everything shouldn't just have a theoretical impact, but a direct actionable impact that people can work on.
Looking back on the past 8 weeks, we're really impressed with what the fellows have delivered and also inspired by the fact that in such a short period you can achieve so much. So we're already thinking about how the next round of fellows could be structured and what we can do with this great network of people who are committed to our mission.